Also, 10 cars were destroyed at a dealership at 12 Mile and Dequindre Road in Warren. The fire commissioner says high winds and ice caused power lines to fall. The damage is expected to cost roughly $100,000.